Ross, before the game, you said it was going to be a battle. It was exactly that. We've come out on top, 1-0 win. You must be delighted.
Yeah, 100%. We knew it was going to be a battle. It wasn't going to be a pretty game. And yeah, it was an ugly game. It was a painful watch. But, you know, sometimes these games are like that. You know, Chestnut are scrapping for every point they can get. And so are we. We want every point we can get as well. So it was more of a battle today. It wasn't really a football spectacle. I wouldn't say someone came here and enjoyed the football being played today, but at the same time, if you're an Oxford City fan, I think you enjoyed the 3 points more. So I think that's the positive. We stood up and battled, and we scrapped, and we stood up to a chance today, and a 1-0 clean sheet is happy days. So yeah, really good.
Does that make it even more pleasing for you, that the fact that we've done the dirty stuff, if you like, the gritty stuff, rather, don't want to give anyone the wrong impression, and we stood up to the challenge today?
Yeah, I mean, they're sort of the basics of football. We've been doing them week in, week out, and I thought today you could see it a little bit more because the football wasn't there, so it was a game of battling and second balls. You know, we've had a couple boys not feeling too good, myself included, and a few staff. So today was a real good shift from everyone to get the 3 points, and it feels really good because I think a lot of people put a lot of effort to make it today, and to walk away with 3 points is a good ask, but also a good achievement.
I'm not sure what you said to the boys before the game, but I imagine it was, let's get off to a quick start. We did exactly that. 2 minutes, our quickest goal of the season. Delighted? Is there such thing as scoring too early in football?
No, I mean, we highlighted that they conceded a couple early goals in previous games, so that was something that we needed to start fast and to go after them, and I think that was quicker than I anticipated. I don't know actually how it actually got in the goal, but I'll take it. But yeah, the front mentality was there from the first minute up until about 10 minutes, then it just sort of petered out a little bit. The game got a bit scrappy and a bit slow, and the last bits of the game was really slow, and just sort of defending the box and then counter-attacking. We probably could have maybe nicked one, but listen, 1-0 against Chessant, who are really organised and strong. They're fighting for every point. To get a clean sheet as well shows that our back line, midfield, goalie, forwards, we defended as a team today, and a clean sheet is feels good as well.
As the season goes on, with it being so tied to National League South, every team basically has got something to play for. Does that make things harder? Because today, they were quite impressive with the way they battled, and the fans were really getting behind them. It was, I suppose it was a bit of a banana skin in a way, but we've come out of it on top.
Yeah, I mean, they can happen. We've seen them in the past. We've seen some boys at the top play against some of the boys who are fighting for the bottom. And they've slipped up. I mean, everyone, the fans were shouting, I was shouting, my voice is gone, everyone's voice is gone today. So we've got to get on with it. It wasn't the best performance, I'll admit that. I've told the boys that it wasn't what I want to see week in, week out. But I think this odd occasion, I think the 1-0 is something that you need to walk away with and take the 3 points as a positive and lead into next week now. So, listen, nowhere near our performance levels in terms of footballing ability, but in terms of our togetherness and our battle and fight and all that sort of stuff that comes along with football and you need to do as a basic, we're spot on today. So, really pleased.
It's interesting you say that. You know, we've come out and won a really good game of football, but you're not, obviously you're pleased, but you're not satisfied. Is that fair to say?
Yeah, I'm not. No, it wasn't good enough. We weren't good enough. I think the first 5 minutes was okay. But I think if anyone knows what we're about, that is nowhere near our standard. But what it does show is, it does show if you don't play well, you can win games of football. And that's also a skill itself. So the boys know that they know when they're underachieving. They know when they're not on it. They know when they're not passing properly. And they know when they're a yard off it. I think everyone knows that we weren't on it today, but the minimum requirement is to battle and scrap and get something from the game, whether that's 3 points or 1 point. And today we were good defending our box. Could have scored a couple more, but you know, if we don't shoot, we don't score. So we'll take the 1-0, we'll take the 3 points and move on.
Another clean sheet as well. That must be pleasing.
Yeah, I mean, Adnan, you know, he's had a little bit more to do today than recent weeks. He's been very quiet in recent weeks. That's big credit to the boys in front of him. Adnan's a great addition coming in. He gives us that calmness, and again, another clean sheet. If he keeps ticking them off, then he's doing something right as well. So as a collective, the boys who are on the bench as well, who came on, affected us. The boys who saw the 95 minutes out, then, you know, it's a tough shift today. That hurt physically, but at the same time, we need to be better. That wasn't our standards. Next week, we'll be better.
In midweek, we had a game on Wednesday. A little bit of respite this week, and then another massive challenge. Dulwich Hamlet, copy and paste from today, side at the bottom, scrapping for the lives, difficult place to go, good manager, won the league last year. You could go on for any team. What are you expecting from that game, and what are you expecting kind of, are you expecting an improvement?
Yeah, I mean, firstly on the game, the trophy game, it's really important that some of our boys got some minutes. The young ones were brilliant, were fantastic. The guys who came through the Velocity programme up through the youth ranks, and then, you know, they get a shot at a trophy and they took it. You know, 5-0 could have been maybe 7-0. So, yeah, I want to touch on those boys first because I thought they were brilliant. But leading into Dulwich, again, another fight. It's going to be another scrap. It's something that we anticipate, we're looking forward to. I think the main thing now is we don't look too far at Dulwich. I think the next part is Tuesday night. I think it's about recovering. It's about putting a game plan together and trying to execute that then for Saturday. But yeah, we've got a few sick boys, myself included, and a few members of staff. So we need to make sure we rest up and get fit for Tuesday first and make sure we're ready to train properly.
Well, Ross, congratulations on the win. And yeah, thank you for your time.
Cheers.